Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And so you already know what it is, we got another nail set comment right up. And so the first thing I'm doing right here is I'm taking this bomb nails. I think this is birthday suit, if I'm not mistaken. Now it's not in like the original container, because originally I had birthday suit and like a 2 ounce, and I think I had like 2 or 3 of them, and so I just combined all of them, you know, in one and got a little bit left over. But anyways, yeah, so for the ring and middle finger, I'm going to be doing a Frenchie. But yeah, for the most part, I'm going to be using mostly bomb nails products for today's fall set. Now this is kind of like I told y'all, a lot of colors you can pull off for any, it don't matter what season you're in, you can use it. So what I did was I used colors from her I think it's the 90s day collection or 90s collection, one of those, is in that ballpark. And I just, you know, picked them out. You know, these not your typical, you know, colors you will see. You see more dark colors, but these was, you know, a little bit of vibrant. It was more summer colors, but that's neither here nor there. It's always can get used. But yeah, I'm just gonna be doing 2 Frenchies. Go ahead and get that out of the way. The other products, y'all gonna see it in a minute. I'm gonna show y'all. But y'all, I'm so like, I think I did pretty good for today's nail set. But I will say I got a lot of stuff to work on, especially my 3D art. That's why you see me doing a lot. I know y'all see my nails did and everything. I don't know when I'm gonna actually get back into doing my actual own hand, because baby, I'm enjoying having my nails did and like feeling good. Like, y'all see the design I got on my thumb? Would you believe that I sculpted that nail with some nail forms? I don't even think you would believe if I said it. But yeah, your girl know how to do a lot of things, I'm telling y'all. Let me know if y'all ever want to see like a video of me doing like, you know, sculpting my nails. Now that's probably gonna take a long time. Usually I take my time and I sculpt my nails, because with nail tips it's easier, you know, you already got your base out, you just slap the acrylic on and go about your day. But with actual nail tips, you gotta really build them up. And I do want to say, y'all, I completely cut the thumb out because I was out of frame and I didn't want y'all to watch that. But anyways, we're gonna move on. I'm finna go ahead and put this little, you know, I think this is a birthday suit, yeah, if I'm not mistaken. But yo, let's get into some more bomb nail products. We got Spice Girls, of course. This is like a nice pink, like a pinkish red. And then we have NYX Splat. This is an orange. And also, I was just really picking out colors that I thought like pair well together. And here, this is Daddy's Girl. Of course, I had to use this. I think it might have been my last video I was talking about Daddy's Girl that I wanted to use, and I was like, look at my finger all in acrylic, I was mad. But anyways, yeah, I wanted to use Daddy Girl because I was like, so pretty. And these 2 acrylics is not from Bomb Nails, but they're from Dripped Acrylics. Well, no, the one on the left is, which is called Fendi's from Dripped Acrylics. The other container is from A Galore, but it's not in the original packaging. Don't mind the bottom of it said Bloom. That's like, you know, how you have extra containers if you have doubles or something. Yeah, I usually just put mine in different containers or whatever. But yeah, that I would say, is it a burgundy, burnt orange, whatever you want to call it? That's from A Galore. I know she don't sell it anymore. That's like her old formula. And I think the number was 105, if I'm not mistaken. But yeah, I just want y'all to pay attention to this application. Like the application, especially on that index finger. Now the thumb, we start off a little shaky. I have been using bomb nails like that. But yeah, the form, I'm telling y'all, once you find your acrylics, the like what you love to work with, it's gonna get easy for him. Now starting off, I basically just swipe everything off the nail. That's what I was kind of used to when I'm working with other products. But you know, I got to get back into like, this is bomb nails, baby, calm down. bump, like literally, it maneuvers on, not on its own, but it don't move until, you know, you touch it. Like, just watch me work, y'all. Literally, just watch me work. And if y'all haven't shop bombed this, what y'all waiting on? This is like one of the products that I, you know, very much so love and would recommend to beginners or anybody. Around this time, it is setting just a tad bit slower because it is getting a little cooler now. But that's no problem for me, especially when you're doing 3XL. That just means that I don't have to go in with multiple beads. I can really go in and just do two beads at the most, three. With my practice hand, or even when I'm doing my nails, I typically build my nails up with color acrylic. That's just a habit I do. But yeah, I just want y'all to literally watch me maneuver this acrylic and bring it down. Not runny at all. My liquid to powder ratio was on point this video. And I'm super proud of myself, because usually I be trying to rush a lot of things when I'm doing my nails or whatever. But lately I've been taking it, you know, chilling out, because application, I think this was like 20 something minutes, so that's very, very long for me. Usually it take me 15 minutes to lay acrylic on some 3XL nails. And plus, we were doing a little extra razzle dazzle, did some Frenchies, and we're gonna be doing some encapsulation. I can't wait to show y'all. If y'all haven't watched my Sheen haul, then you're gonna see it here. But I got some little green, like, is it called greenery, like the little fall leaves and stuff off of Sheen, and it's so cute. It went perfect with this nail set, y'all. I absolutely adore this nail set, y'all, like, for real. If you haven't, like, shopped, I'm gonna try to leave the products down below, but y'all, for real, I love me some bomb nails. I haven't been purchasing like her latest things, because I really don't need fall colors. Like, I don't want to spend money on fall colors. I don't know, because I have a lot of colors that's fall oriented that I haven't used yet, and I don't want to go out and buy, you know, more and more. The reason I bought them other ones from her, because I was like, oh, I don't have this, I don't have that, you know, at all. But these, just watch it, y'all, just watch. I'm gonna start talking, y'all enjoy this. All right. I'm back. Did y'all see the application? Tell me. I'm not lying. Really, when you find some bomb acrylics, everything falls in line. Like I said, y'all see how bomb nail swatch. Now this A Galore powder, beautifully. Oh my goodness. Like this is her old formula. She doesn't even sell these acrylics no more. I don't even know what her new formula look like, but if it's something better or as the same as this, I would definitely buy it. But y'all, I'm just like blown away at how beautifully that went on, because I've come a long way with my application. And when I first started YouTube, I was like playing around, you know, just doing it. I really wasn't focused on application nor filing. Still to this day, I don't even focus on filing for real. I be playing. But yeah, I really enjoy, like, seriously, y'all. The truth is in the pudding. I'm telling y'all, look at the way they're so beautiful. But let me tell y'all about my left hand. Y'all see the little green? I got tired of it real quick. And I put them on, you know, I made them, how would you say? Like, I prepped and did it for, like, the longevity. And I was like, oh my goodness. I was kind of mad because I had to suck them off and all this just to do a whole new set. Because usually, sometimes I don't prep my nails. And, you know, that will last 2 or 3 days, which is fine for me, because I like to switch it up. But I was like, no, I'm going to keep this on, see how long, you know. Try to see how long my sets last if I, you know, get back into the gist of doing other people's nails. I want to see how my work will look, if there's lifting or not. And I was just like, this green is not hitting. I wanted more of an olive green. You know what I'm talking about? Like, is it olive green I'm thinking about? Or is it kind of like a navy? I think it's olive green. I mean, this one, it wasn't like all that, not dark enough for me. That's what I want. I don't have an olive green, but I've been seeing a lot of people coming out with the girl greens and the cute. I was like, just stop trying to keep myself from stop buying a lot of stuff, because I gotta use up the stuff I already bought. It's kind of hard. It's very very addicting. But yeah, y'all, I just want y'all to literally see this, because oh my goodness, I don't always give myself a pat on the back when I do, you know, somewhat of a good job. Usually I down myself when I talk about, like, nails, sort of say. But for real, let me just show y'all this right here is on Shein, baby. If y'all haven't, I'm gonna try to leak it for y'all if y'all interested, because you can put this in like a custom acrylic or whatever. Now these are not thin and flimsy. These feel like, I wouldn't say female slices, but they're kind of like, I don't know, they're not like the acrylic type feel. Like they feel like good quality. Like they not no thin little plastic, you know what I'm talking about, no little glitter butterfly things. They better than that. And I was like, these are cute. And so of course I just had to do a little razzle dazzle. I use Daddy's Girl and Fendi to bring, you know, a little pop to the nail set. Now I will say that these came out somewhat terrible. Not the middle finger, but the ring finger, I hated the way it came out, sort of say, as me capping the nail, because I didn't fully cap it all the way, because it was a lot of lumps and bumps. But hey, it is what it is, y'all. We live and we learn. But I'm gonna stop blathering, talking so much about nothingness, really. And I'm gonna let y'all enjoy the rest of this application. We do have some ASMR filing, and of course I'm gonna come back in once all that are done. I hope y'all enjoy this, and I'll be right back. All right. So now that the shaping application, all this done, I'm gonna be taking Spice Girls. I originally had it out, but I was like, I didn't want to put it in the set. I wanted to do like 3D art for it. So of course, I'm gonna be taking my Phoenix Nail Co. 3D brush, and I'm gonna be attempting to do some flowers. They came out very terrible. Let's just say that. But So some days I do good, some days I don't. It just all depends. But I did off camera. Went ahead and matted the two color acrylics. Y'all know what I'm talking about. And I put the little what do they call it? The little rhinestone bling and caviar around it, because those little caviar, putting them down is so tedious that I didn't want y'all to literally sit down and watch that. And plus, my big head was in the way, so y'all wouldn't see nothing but hair. Anyways, and let me tell y'all, I don't know. I have good days. I have bad days. These flowers came out so ugly. So terrible. But it's okay, y'all. It's okay. I'm going to continue to work on them, because I want to get into where I can do like roses, 3D characters with acrylic, all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I'm trying to, you know, achieve. And I don't know about y'all, but I'm feeling a duck set. I want to do a duck set. I don't know why. I really want to do a duck set. Like, I haven't forgot. Yeah, I haven't forgot. I want to do a duck set in fall, because I haven't seen like nobody do a duck set in fall. Cause usually with duck nails, it's summer vibes. But summer over with. We not worrying about that. I've been ready for fall to get here. And so, of course, I want to do a duck sale. I don't know about y'all, but I think my next video is probably going to be my bomb nails package, because like I said in one of my videos, I did order. It's very, very tiny. It's very small, y'all. All I got was some nail tips and Snow Bomb, which is her white acrylic. And I just want to try it. Like when I was telling y'all in one of my videos, yeah, I have trash white acrylic. So I'm not afraid to say something's trash or whatever. It's just not for me. When I say something trash or whatever, I'm talking about for me. It can be better or different for somebody else, but for me, it's trash and the quality is not up to par like I want it to be. Like when I talk about Bomb Nails A76, it's a high standard level. So when I get this white acrylic, I'm ready to, you know, is it a high standard now? I don't expect any Bomb Nails to disappoint at all, because she have yet disappointed. So we're gonna see now. I'm very transparent, so whatever I feel is based on what for me. Like everything is different, everybody. Like some people say they like dynamic, not polished or whatever. To me personally, I really didn't like dynamic when I tried the first time. When I tried again, possibly, yeah, but I will only try it if like somebody sends me some dynamic or whatever. I won't personally go out and use my money, because what I feel like I'm not gonna like, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, not polished is bum, but I don't know, it's just some, I don't know, I just don't see myself gravitating towards it. I do have a couple, you know, I bought some Misty boxes, and saw them on its own, especially doing sales, and I was just like, yeah, it's kind of giving the same vibes of other brands that's like cheaper, you know what I'm saying? Everybody have their own price range. Now polish is really not that expensive if you think about it, because some people sell a 1 ounce acrylic for $10 to $17, and there's literally a 2 ounce for $20. So you really, like, it's not really kind of that expensive if y'all buying the 1 ounces for that amount. It's really just doubled. But anyways, so I finished the 3D art, and I really didn't do too much for this nail set, y'all. Like seriously, this was like basically it. I am gonna talk now. I left the color, just like the full color nails matte, and of course since I did some encapsulation, because what is capillations? But yeah, I did encapsulated, so I just wanted to, you know, show off that, especially, you know, I got the little leaves and stuff, and I want to make a custom acrylic with that, but I don't know how that will work, because they're not real thin. Like they're like, they got a little, you know, a little thickness on them. Not, I don't know how to explain it, but it kind of feels like a real full version of a leaf, but like very, 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 very tiny, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I hope everyone's been having a blessed day, night, morning, evening, wherever you at. And I want y'all to know that you are loved. You are loved by the grace of God, okay? And so, oh, that's what I want to tell y'all. I don't think nobody guessed it right when I asked about the what the S stand for in my video. But today is like, it's a day after that video, but y'all know how I do. I pre-record my videos and I'll be popping this content out, blah blah blah. But yeah, the S stood for, as of right now, it's like 3 o'clock in the morning, y'all. So right now nobody has guessed it right, so I'm just gonna tell y'all the S stand for survivor. Like, a lot of people was getting real close, people saying saver, saved, some other stuff. I can't remember the other like names that started with. Some people saying September, I think Scorpio or some other stuff, but it was actually survivor. Yeah, I was in that video. I was gonna give y'all like a little story time, but I changed my mind, because yeah, never mind. I do want to thank everybody for sticking around this long. I do a lot of random giveaways now on my channel. I just feel the need to just like give money away, give things away. But yeah, I probably would do another thing, another, you know, sometime around. But As for right now, nobody got it right. So we're gonna, you know, one of these next videos, we're gonna go on about it. But this is it, y'all. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.